It has been 9 years plus after Sandeep has left us.
It's two long years, 9 years.
In front of my eyes, the love of my life turned to ashes.
With all these ventilators, and that picture still evades me every day in the that was unforgettable moment for me.
साल हो गए पर अभी भी ऐसे लगता जैसे अभी भी ना ये सब नहीं हुआ अभी भी आएंगे जैसे पता नहीं कहाँ से आएंगे पर आएंगे ऐसे लगता अभी भी
every single moment of every single day the brave men and women of India's Central Armed Police Forces the BSF CRPF CISF ITBP SSB NDRF NSG and Assam Rifles put their lives at risk so that we can live ours. This is the story of a few of our brave martyrs who lost their lives in defense of us. This is the story of Bharat Ke Veer. They were ordinary people with simple, ordinary lives. And like you and every other Indian, they were loved and cherished forever.
I'm Charlotte Matthew, wife of Mr. V.T. Matthew, second in command in CRPF.
I'm Neha Tripathi and a proud wife of Pramod Kumar.
जी मेरा नाम सुशीला देवी है सतीश कुमार की मिसेज हूँ
अब मैं सतीश कुमार की बड़ी बेटी हूँ
जी मेरा नाम संजय कुमार है सुशील कुमार जी मेरे बड़े ब्रदर हैं
99 में हुई थी शादी
माय नेम इज उन्नी कृष्ण संदीप वाज बोर्न ऑन 15th ऑफ मार्च 1977
ഞാൻ मेजर संदीप उन्नी കൃഷ്ണന്റെ അമ്മ
ഫോർ മീ ഹി വാസ് മൈ ബെസ്റ്റ് ഫ്രണ്ട്
He is very loving, very caring towards my children.
Aarum oru dull mood aayittu irikkunna Sandeepin ishtamalla.
He was perfect.
And then one day, in just one fatal, irreversible second, everything changed.
In the evening of 26/11, so I was just watching the television or something like that, but there was no news during that time. So he called me. He said that, Dad, something is happening in Mumbai. I was not knowing that he was there, but he was just in his home, ready to go at that time.
We were posted in Bangalore, a peaceful area. We thought we could live our life happily over here. That election duty was going on for governor's protection duty. So he and his troop, they went to Chhattisgarh.
16 जून को ही केदारनाथ भेज दिए थे। घर में कोई फंक्शन था तो बेटी ने, बड़ी बेटी ने कहा, पापा आप नहीं आ रहे। बोले, बेटा हम तो केदारनाथ ऐसे बादल फट गया वहाँ पे जा रहे हैं।
मैं कहा, ये कोई बात नहीं हुई। ही सेड कि मैं 24 तक आ जाऊँगा।
उसने मुझे बहुत इंसिस्ट किया, तुम सिर्फ होल्ड करके फ़ोन रखो, आई विल जस्ट लिसन टू यू।
उस रात पता नहीं क्या दिल में था तो मदर से बात की थी।
सबका सुख शांत पूछा तो कहते खाना खा लिया। तो मैंने कहा, खाना तो हमने कब का खाया है, आप आज इस टाइम ऐसे क्यों पूछ रहे हैं?
एंड वी वर सीइंग दैट नो द लाइव टेलीकास्ट ऑफ द मुंबई इंसिडेंट, पीपल वर लाइंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ गेटवे ऑफ इंडिया। देन आई हैड अ फीलिंग दैट नो सी हाउ संदीप कैन स्टे बैक इफ समथिंग लाइक दिस इज हैपनिंग विथ एनएससी ऑपरेटिंग।
On 15th August 2016, my husband got a news that some militants are hiding in an abandoned building. He eliminated one militant. The other militant, whose position he could not track, that militant shot him.
After the meeting, governor's meeting, they were returning back to their place. So the next light attacked them during that time. So my husband jumped out.
एम्बुश को तोड़ा उन्होंने, एक भी वेपन जाने नहीं दिया।
एंड इन ड्यूरिंग दिस इंसिडेंट ही वाज हिट बाय 4 or 8 बुलेट्स।
द इंसिडेंट इज हैपनिंग ऑन अराउंड 2:30 आफ्टरनून।
और बादल के आने से बोल रहे हैं कि वो पहाड़ में टकरा गया, जो हेलीकॉप्टर क्रैश हो गया।
देन व्हेन आई केम बैक फ्रॉम द टेंपल एंड देन सैट हियर इन द थिंग एंड देन आई स्विच्ड ऑन द टीवी एंड द news reader was telling that no, see, the operations is going on very well and the sad news is that Major Sandeep Unnikrishnan is no more. I could not react. I was not knowing what to do.
പക്ഷെ ഞാൻ വിചാരിച്ചു എനിക്ക് സന്ദീപിന്റെ അടുത്ത് എത്തണം, എവിടെയായാലും എത്തണം. ഓടിപ്പോയി.
His legs always swollen, bullet all over.
After an hour, my sister came to me and she told me that Neha sab bekar hai, chalo yahan se. And I asked her that wo shaheed ho gaya. She was like, yes.
Maine kaha aise ho hi nahi sakta. Maine raat baat ki thi unse. Aise nahi ho sakta.
Then on 16th, he came to me wrapped in the tricolor.
We had first hand information on the first anniversary of his departure. In the afternoon of 27, they were just going for the final assault. Sunil Jodha was injured with 3 or 4 bullets at that time. Sandeep was leading, told us people that no, save him. And then he started moving alone and started fighting, direct fighting with the terrorists. One person was just hiding somewhere. He only shot him.
But almost as bad as the shock of losing a loved one is the aftershock of living without them.
I never wanted to lose my friend. I never wanted to lose my guru.
ഞാൻ തന്നെയാണ് പറഞ്ഞത് സന്ദീപിന്റെ അച്ഛനോട്, നമുക്ക് ജീവിച്ചിരിക്കേണ്ട, സന്ദീപ് ഇല്ലാത്ത ലോകത്തിൽ നമുക്ക് ഇനി എന്ത്?
Doing all this work all alone, children were too small. They had to be taken care of, all the thing he earned for them.
After his death, it was very difficult mere liye, meri beti ko sambhalna.
Jeena hi mushkil tha us time to.
It If you ask the families of these brave hearts what it is they want from society, they will all say the same thing.
I never wanted anybody to cry for Sandeep. And we are living after that in his honor.
और मुझे भी अपने पति पे गर्व है कि वो देश की रक्षा के लिए शहीद हो गए.
There is some point in that. See, you have to honor that.
And while we must give them their due honor and respect, there is another way that our great nation can help. Bharat Ke Veer is an initiative of the Government of India, where every single Indian can help support the families of our martyrs by contributing whatever little amount they can.
People who contribute their lives or give up their lives so that we can sleep in peace, it's something that is society's responsibility to take care of their families. So Bharat Ke Veer is basically a corpus which will be used to support the families of those martyrs. So the power of 10 rupees is enormous when you multiply it by all the citizens. Any amount is not small. Your feeling, your intention and your bhavana is what is more important.
एक फौजी की तमन्ना तो रहती है कि मैं देश के लिए मरूं तो देश के लिए मरूं।
चाहे जो वर्दी शरीर पे पहन ली तो फिर मरने का क्या डर है?
जब तक आखिरी सांस रहेगा तब तक करते रहेंगे।